Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
The Indian flag is a horizontal tricolor in equal proportion of deep saffron on the top, white in the middle and dark green at the bottom. The ratio of the width to the length of the flag is 2:3. In the center of the white band, there is a wheel in navy blue to indicate the Dharma Chakra, the wheel of law in the Sarnath Lion capital. This center symbol, or the chakra, is a symbol dating back to 2nd century BC. Its diameter approximates the width of the white band and it has 24 spokes, which intends to show that there is life in movement and death in stagnation. The saffron stands for courage and sacrifice, the white for purity and truth, the green for growth and auspiciousness. The Constituent Assembly, which drew up the Constitution of India, adopted, on the 22nd of July 1947, the tricolor as independent India's national flag. After a debate, the Dharma Chakra of Emperor Ashoka was included in the central white stripe of the flag, instead of the charka, used symbolically by Gandhiji and also included in the flag used by the Indian National Congress. The same chakra adorns the state emblem adapted from the Sarnath Lion capital of Ashoka, in addition to the motto from the Mandaka Upanishad, Satyameva Jayate, which means, truth alone triumphs. The chakra or the wheel symbolizes the power of the state governed by Dharma, which is the primordial Indian system of justice, which is the bedrock, not only of governance but of the socio-politico-economic edifice itself. The significance of the colors and the chakra in the national flag was amply described by Dr. S. Radhakrishnan in the Constituent Assembly, which unanimously adopted the national flag. Dr. S. Radhakrishnan explained, "Bhagwa or the saffron color denotes renunciation of disinterestedness. Our leaders must be indifferent to material gains and dedicate themselves to their work. The white in the center is light, the path of truth to guide our conduct. The green shows our relation to soil, our relation to the plant life here on which all other life depends. The Ashoka wheel in the center of the white is the wheel of the law of Dharma. Truth or satya, Dharma or virtue ought to be the controlling principles of those who work under this flag. Again, the wheel denotes motion. There is death in stagnation. There is life in movement. India should no more resist change, it must move and go forward. The wheel represents the dynamism of a peaceful change."
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.